Chances look good coming out of the box here for the Ottawa Senators.
So the first three shooters for the Islanders will be Robbie Schrempp, Nielsen, and Molson. No Tavares in the opening three. And I have to say, surprising to me, no Michael Grabner in the opening three for the Islanders. So bit of a head puzzler there, but we'll see what the coach has in mind. Maybe it's a great strategy. Kovalev will shoot first.
Boy.
Home team gets to choose who shoots first, and Corey Kluson is elected to have Kovalev shoot first to open up the shootout.
Nathan Lawson taking his time, maybe a little bit of extra time, as he's facing 18 years in the NHL. He has not won a game yet, Lawson.
Kovalev wanders in, curls, shoots, scores.
Oh, and that is not going to build up your confidence as a goaltender. Kovalev just made it look like he was having a walk in the park, or maybe skating on Dow's Lake. Oh boy, was that? I think I said it right. 18 years in the NHL versus young goaltender who has yet to win a hockey game in the NHL.
If you've seen some of the videos on YouTube of some of the things Robbie Schrempp can do with the puck when it isn't in a real game, it's amazing. But he's good at shootouts. Here is Schrempp. Cutting in, delaying, scores!
Boy, how frustrating is that? Schrempp comes in having scored two goals on four attempts. That leads the Islanders in this category. Now he's upped his percentage. Three goals in five attempts.
Here's Jason Spezza now for the Senators.
He's going in slower than Schrempp did.
Spezza winds his way in. Tried to go high, glove side, and Lawson makes the save. So Franz Nielsen.
I don't know. Lawson's looking pretty relaxed there. Had a big smile on his face. Looking at the referee, Joannette, and said something.
Well, here's Nielsen. Cuts to the forehand. Five hole, and he beats Elliott.
Well, as I said earlier in the telecast, the fate of the New York Islanders decided a long time ago. They all got their hats on backwards, rally hats. Look at that. They're just having a ball. That's why this guy, Nathan Lawson, doesn't have a worry in the world. So what if we win or lose a hockey game? Most important thing is to really have a lot of fun, and I think that's where this team is right now.
Bobby Butler has to score to continue this game. Butler moves in.
First win ever by Lawson.
Nathan Lawson wins his first National Hockey League game. 4-3, Islanders win it in the shootout.
You tell me these kids aren't having fun? Wow. That's the way it has to be. And you hope that the Ottawa Senators run into a little bit of that as they add youth to their lineup going towards the end of the season. And they can have the kind of fun that everybody is seeing the Islanders have right now.